Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com or your mobile device. Thanks for watching us. And let's take a look at those high temperatures that we saw today. Northern New Hampshire even reaching around 40 degrees. Central and southern New Hampshire low and mid 40s, so another above average day, although certainly not as warm as it was yesterday. A cold front rolled through, though, actually sparred off a couple of snow showers and mixed showers in central New Hampshire as it did, but skies clearing out this evening, and that leads to plenty of sunshine on the way for your Thursday. Friday, we're watching this little system spinning down from Canada, a little weak clipper system, which will move in on us on Friday, could bring some snow showers here and there or light snow. The jet stream sinking down southward and bringing in the colder air as well, but that'll actually act to protect us from storms that are brewing here in the Gulf of Mexico and working their way up, but they get rerouted here away from us on Friday. A storm system moves past us in the ocean, and that's why it allows in only that weak clipper system, so some light snow instead of a bigger storm that could have been. Let's take a look here at tonight into tomorrow, your Thursday. Good amount of sunshine, clouds thickening up in the mid to late afternoon on Thursday. Temperatures a little cooler than they were today thanks to that cold front, but still above average, mid and upper 30s in southern New Hampshire and lower 30s in northern New Hampshire. Here's chance Thursday night and into Friday for clouds and a couple of snow showers here and there. Best chance northern and western New Hampshire, but possible anywhere. Could even see a couple of raindrops mixing in southeastern New Hampshire near the coast. Could do it again on Saturday with a warm front that'll move through the region here, bringing warmer air for the second half of the weekend, but it may spark some afternoon snow showers, especially in northern and western New Hampshire once again. So for tonight, colder, single digits to the north, teens to low 20s elsewhere, and we are seeing clearing skies out there. For tomorrow, here's a look at the temperatures to expect. Yes, still well above average. The average for Concord is 31 for high, so we're above that, but not as warm as it was the last few days. And then similar conditions on Friday. However, there could be a few snow showers around, especially in the afternoon. Here's a look at your extended forecast. So the next couple of days, I mentioned cooler. But then on Saturday, as that warm front rolls through, maybe a couple of snow showers, it delivers this. Check it out. Much warmer air once again, well above average. February rings in on Monday, and we could bring February in with temperatures up near 50 degrees in some spots. That is certainly not what you expect for this time of year. But that warm spell will move into at least the first half of next week and probably the second half of this upcoming weekend as well. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us. Hope you have a great evening.